If we weren't in a car, it would have been a problem. I probably shouldn't have hit that person. Too late now. What is this music? How do I change the station? Oh, there we go. We're gonna hit this turn. Yeah. This song is fine. Oh. This is fine. This works. This goes with driving fast. This car isn't as fast as mine was. Whoa! What was that? What was that? Ooh, game, please! That was... what? Okay. Trophy unlocked. Oh man. You gotta go in through the window? This is bad. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. Something like that.
Welcome home, son.
Now who wants to get shit-faced?
Hey, bullshit there are. This goes a piece.
They took my car, didn't they?
I want you to run the hall.
Where's my stuff?
What the fuck?
What? Was he remarking at what was happening?
I gotta do.
I ever tell you how I got this?
Sure, you stole it.
That idea here. Yeah. At the pocket of this old white man used to come around here raising him. Take this with you. It's always brought me good luck.
I can't do that.
I know you think you're alone in this world, Lincoln. But you're not. You never will be.
Clean. Wow. You have to select non-lethal takedowns. What's this? Okay. Alright, cool. I mean, can I still access the cash if it's not in my wallet, though? Anything else in here? Since the world is changing? No. No. Okay. Got punches. Got combos. Combos, I hit them.
Be careful.
Is this my car? It's not my car. I don't want that car. Let's see. I don't think I'm gonna find a good car out on the street. I might want to go get that orange one over there. Excuse me. Just taking a little jog. Call the police. Do it. I dare you. Try it. You trying to call the police? You trying to call them? Call the police.
This is the Hollow Speak. Tonight we're talking about the Hollow
Zone. There's some units over here. A call just came in on a car being stolen in the Hollow. If there's a unit in the area, maybe stop over and see what's going on.
Along with his son, Ella.
Is this where we're supposed to be?
Adopted boy.
I think, yep, okay. You ain't finding nobody.
You weren't lying about setting up a tax center.
The key to running a successful black bag operation is plausible deniability. Which is why I stole all this shit from the FBI. Things go tits up, those chicken dicks can deal with the fallout.
Glad to see you haven't lost your touch.
If there's one thing I'm good at, it's fucking with Hoover's Ferry Brigade. And while you were convalescing, I did some digging around. Wanted to see if there are any local assets for you to recruit. I came up with three possibilities.
Right now, my priority is getting the Hollow out from whoever ended up with it.
Figured as much.
Haitians? Well, I thought they fell apart after I put Baca down.
Lucky for us, they're
Haitians.
And they're none too pleased that Sal gave Delray Hollow to the Dixie Mafia.
Dixie Mafia?
Georgie's idea. He's got him running heroin, trying to get everybody hooked.
Motherfucker. Now, I'll be damned if I let those coon asses destroy everything that Sammy built up. Who replaced Baca?
Unknown. Managed to keep his identity a secret.
Unknown? Even to John Donovan? Never thought I'd see the day.
Well, I can't help it if I was born pigmentally challenged.
So, you telling me my only option is to tail one of these Haitians? Hope he leads me back to the mysterious leader?
Hey, it's better than no options. And once you've ingratiated yourself with them, you come see me. I'm finishing something up you're gonna want to see.
I already want to see it. Now that's how loading things should happen. If that was loading. Well. Okay. I'm liking the loading times in this, they're pretty fast. And the cops aren't looking for my stolen car anymore.
Yeah.
If you did it wrong, you were probably in a heap of shit. And were lucky to
escape
your life. But above all that,
okay.
Sammy was one of us.
Just thinking about what we're doing. No, I don't think Lady! Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean it.
White assholes are out there in our neighborhood, dog pots. Beating us with the pieces of our lives. Sometimes more.
Okay, I'm gonna stop trying to drive fancy. No, I'm not. Screw it. Let's go. Let's do it. What's up, Haitians?
Tron.
I keep pressing triangle to get out of the car.
I'm in a hurry here.
Hold on.
Excuse me.
No, I might have a gun. I was gonna try to do the Grand Theft Auto San Andreas code. For weapons. I know that wouldn't work, but why not try, right?
Heard they're flying.
Why not? What if it worked?
This week still amazes me they expect us to believe it was one man who did end Dr. King.
It's too easy. Too bad.
Let's say he was the one who shot
Dr.
King.
Oh, this is that time.
Just him and no one else. What if it's really that easy to strike down a great man like Dr. King, President Kennedy? Brother Malcolm,
then nothing in this country will ever change.
Now you struggle and you sweat, and someone can take it all away just like that.
Oh, They're super
looking
right.
Good chocolate pudding. Maybe you can give me a taste later on.
I should pop you in the face, but I won't. I got a job to do.
Be careful.
Informants work the criminal rackets around New Bordeaux. Find and interrogate them to learn about objectives associated with rackets, to interrogate the Haitian informant, isolate him through combat or stalking. Alright.
And we about to take them apart piece by fucking piece.
If that don't work, we just take a sledgehammer to the whole goddamn thing.
For true.
How do I take this? There we go.
The thing that surprises me the most is how much these crackers love black pussy.
These crack...
Huh?
Shit.
You're not welcome here.
Where'd he come from?
Sorry, but I'm gonna have to... Oh, you got a shotgun? You think you're cool? You think you're cool? I'm cool. I'm the cool one. Oh, really? 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 Aw, man. We were supposed to be cool. I'm gonna murder these dudes. But the cops were right there. If I start shooting, the cops will come. But they started shooting. And I don't think the cops were showing up.
In 3 years, man, and I still can't shake her. She was my first. Miss March 1965.
First for a lot of us, brother. And they ain't been one like us since.
Wow. We got this. We know. I know. I got it. I understand.
And we about to take them apart piece by fucking piece.
If that don't work, we just take a sledgehammer to the whole goddamn thing.
For true.
You coming over here? Coming over here? Come over here. Get it.
Please on me.
What's up? What's up? Where you going? Where's your friend? What? What are you doing? What do you think you're doing? What are you doing? Boy? 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 Hey. What are you doing? What you doing? Okay. I thought I isolated you. This is interrogation? There we go.
We all want Dixie out of the hollow. Give me your boss and I'll make it happen. Fuck. Shit. Get to the voodoo shop.
Good. Find the boss. This is a good. This is
I'm
a good angle.
Headache, brother.
Yeah. Why didn't he kill him? He could have totally killed him. Put him somewhere else. Did I get the money? Take the gun. Is it better than mine? I don't know. Alright, I could take this man's car. I will. Oh no. Keep pressing triangle. Oh! Lady! I was looking at the thing! Thanks for telling me how to turn the radio off, game. We them boys. Alright. Why aren't all the lights just green? Do they expect us to not drive like maniacs to get where we're going? What's happening? What am I doing? Get out. Oh, I remember this. That's gonna have to get harder.
Maybe I should leave him alone.
Yeah, maybe you should.
Anybody want some class? Boy, what you?
Money? Definitely want to go upstairs.
Anybody want some class? Get you sky high.
Oh, just wait. Just break in here and wait. All right, cool. Oh, wow. It's this lady. How did he know where she lived?
Coffee?
Nice trick you pulled back at the Haitian camp. Lieutenant Baca was holding you prisoner.
And I held you while dead. It appears we both full of surprises.
Certainly does.
What can I do for you, Lincoln Clay?
I want you to help me kill Sal Marcano.
I see. A few months ago, you was trying to kill me. Now you break in here and expect me to trust you?
Now that Marcano's backing the Dixie Mafia, it's only a matter of time till they come for you. And when they do, they'll kill everyone standing in their way.
Lest I hitch my horse to your wagon, so to speak.
I'll see to it that you get the hollow. After that, depends on how things shake out.
Do you know why Sammy and I were at war?
On account of you going after the lottery.
Please. Just because you don't want to face some uncomfortable truths ain't a reason to act naive. Sammy and I were fighting because the people in Dahala deserve better than a two-faced old man who handed out cans of food whenever the mood hit him. Who always did what Sal Marcano told him to do, even if it pitted him against his own people.
He did the best he could.
And yet his best didn't amount to much, did it? Once I have Dahala, I run it as I see fit. No questions asked.
Long as you give me access to your muscle, your connections, and a place to hole up from time to time, you can do what you want.
Marcano replaced Sammy with a man named Richie Doucette. Do you know of him?
Assume he's Dixie Mafia.
He's a wooster! Likes to kidnap black teenagers and take them out to the bayou. After starving them for a few days, he cuts them loose, tells them to run. Sometimes he brings out the dogs, you know, for old time's sake. That's how he killed my sister. This is all I have left.
How do I find him?
It's still dangerous around here for him, so he stays on the move. But his men operate out of the community church in the old theater, Pearl as it used to be called.
It was named after Sammy's wife. I'm taking it down first.
One of my men have been staking it out. Seeing what he can learn about how it's being run, you should talk to him and see what he knows.
Once I deal with it, I'll see about the church.
I got you.